Thousands of Louisiana residents could see a check in the mail from the state's unclaimed property program. The Department of Treasury began mailing out more than 44,000 checks, totaling $4.2 million. The amount of each check varies, but the maximum an individual will get is $1,500. You can keep up with us and all of your headlines online at WWLTV.com or on Facebook and Twitter. And make sure you download the WWLTV mobile app. It's free and in your app store.